to the lockdown that we commence tomorrow, everybody is on the road trying to ensure that they get food or they get to their destinations to do the last thing they have to do. Because right now, we don't know when the lockdown will be over. The governor of Rivers State said, till further notice. Right now, we are in the street of Port Harcourt, and as you can see, the holdup is much. There's major traffic jam, and a lot of persons cannot get to their destination as fast as they can. We'll be getting a feedback from the people on the street to find out how they are coping with this rush. This is Bay TV, and I'm your host, Gelba Danyebi.
Is obvious. We've spent like 20 minutes here and we've spent like 20 minutes here and the gridlock is still there. Do you understand? And I guess the rush is because of the lockdown that we're expecting is already imminent, that by tomorrow everybody will be locked up, no longer locked down, because we've been locked down all this while. You understand?
Can you tell us how long you've been on this road?
For like 20 minutes. And even while coming, I was moving down to Choba, I spent almost an hour just coming, just on this road. It's crazy.
The frustration, right?
Very, very frustrating. Very frustrating.
Thank you very much. Comfort, please tell me how your end is, how the traffic is, if it's so much, as much as... Right now, I'm here. Nobody's moving. Everybody's on a standstill.
Thank you, Gelba. I'm currently at Oluwa Obasanjo, and I can say that the holdup is actually moving, but on a snail speed. Like, it takes up to 30 minutes before a vehicle moves. I'm at another location, just still in Oluwa Obasanjo, close to Oluwa Obasanjo police station. And after 2 hours, this is what the holdup look like. It's actually moving, but still on a snail speed. That's after 2 hours. We'll still get more interviews and keep you updated. Stay with us. Then I take you back to Gelba. Comfort, God knows, is my name, your host.
I'm there for about getting to 1 hour plus now, and the road still didn't move. I feel say as everybody they use one road, other places they blocked, and everybody they rush up to get because of the lockdown. So they hold up, not be here. This hold up say 7 o'clock, 8, where even the lockdown they start from by tomorrow. You go even date it tomorrow.
All right, thank you. This is one of the drivers in River State telling us how the frustration is. This is one of the frustration currently in River State because of the rush.